rejoice therein and be glad. It's always a joyful day when we baptize men and women into the kingdom. Baptism is first of all a sign of God's grace and God's love that He chose us. Secondly, it's a sign of our response to God's grace. And therefore, today we're baptizing three people into the kingdom of God and acknowledging God's grace. We will sing after the baptism, so we will remain seated now. Now, the first to be baptized will be Sarah Rice. Comes from another Christian tradition, and as Baptists, we recognize her confirmation, and this is not the first time that Sarah has known the Lord Jesus, and we respect that tradition from which you come. But Sarah, do you believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept Him as your Savior?
Yes.
And upon your confession of faith now, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Because